It's the Montreal Just for Laughs Comedy Festival. Kevin Hart presents LOL at JFL.
I'm happy to be here. I'm happy to be here because, I mean, it's the Just for Laughs Festival, and it's great, and being a comedian is a special job. And I have immigrant parents, so they don't give a f*** that I'm here. They just don't. Immigrant parents don't give a about your job. I remember telling my mom, "Mom, I'm going to Just for Laughs Festival. I'm going to be doing a bunch of shows." She goes, "Wow, that's crazy. What is Just for Laughs?" And the worst part is, mothers are getting different. Everybody's getting different. Like, the world is changing and it's growing, and I can't handle immigrant parents getting older. Like, does anybody here have their parents on Facebook? Clap if you got your parents on Facebook. Let me hear you guys right now. It's you see how unhappy that clap was? People, the worst part is that immigrant parents don't understand. Like, if you have Canadian parents, they know what it is. They finish sentences off right. They know how to do things. My mom doesn't know how to do anything. I got her a tablet for Christmas, and at first she didn't know how to use it. She would just like everything on Facebook. You know, you log in, 30 likes from your mother. And nowadays she's learning how to write in English and shit, and it's because she doesn't comment correctly. She doesn't know how to do it. Like, the other day I posted a picture of me smoking weed during the sunset. And my mother seen the picture, and I it was okay picture. Got like 10 likes, you know, whatever. And my mother wrote on it, "Oh my God, you crazy?" You guys wanna know? I got 32 likes. And and that's not even the worst part. Worst part is that she called me. She goes, "You see her picture? Nobody wants you to smoke drugs. 32 likes, huh? You see that?" My mother's always been against weed and drugs and shit like that. Like, in this audience, let me feel you clap. If you never smoke weed, you don't like it, let me hear you right now. Five people. Clap if you have smoked weed in your life. Let me hear you right now, guys. Yeah. You hear how much happier the second group was than the first group of people? Second group's got stories. My mother always used to think that drugs was gonna come into my life. She'd always say, "The police gonna catch you. They're gonna bring you home on drugs. I'm gonna say, f*** you." I swear to God, it's because I grew up in a neighborhood with crackheads. If you grew up in a neighborhood with crackheads, immigrant parents don't give a shit. I remember one time I was standing at a bus stop with my mom when I was a little kid, and a crackhead came up, and my mother was annoyed, and he just kept going, "Excuse me, excuse me, excuse me, do you have change?" And I'll never forget, my mom goes, "Huh? Excuse me, why you not change your life?" And you can see in his face, like, what the just happened? They're usually the nicest. The world is this weird place now, man. You know what else is weird too? Like, I was talking about parents getting technology and getting on Facebook. My father retired a few weeks ago, and he asked us for a present. And we go, "What do you want, Dad?" He asked for a cell phone. Isn't that kind of nice? 65-year-old man asking for a cell phone. You guys want to know why? Because we showed him you could watch porn on a cell phone. Okay? That's true. I heard one lady go, "Aww, he's f***ing off." You know how funny that is? And the best part was, when we showed him, it was like a revelation. My father's in his 60s. He doesn't know what he's signing up for, man. And we're at the cottage, and we're looking at a cell phone, and we're laughing at YouTube videos, and I'll never forget. He goes, "Hey, why are you guys laughing?" And we go, "Dad, we're watching videos on YouTube." He goes, "Videos? You watch the video on the phone?" And we go, "Yeah." He goes, "You can watch anything?" And we go, "Yeah, anything." And my cousin goes, "Hey, man, you can watch people have sex right now." You ever see your parents break character? Do you know what I'm talking about? Your parents are normally this person, like, "What the f*** is going on? Change your life. Get a f***ing job." You ever see your parents like, "Yeah, man, hey, what? Porno on a phone, huh?" Like, you know what I mean? I'll never forget. As soon as my cousin went, "Hey, you can watch porno on a phone," my dad just broke character like I've never seen. He goes, "What? Come on. Come on, man. Come on, show me. Come on, let me see." And he walks over to us, and I'll never forget this moment, because he leans in, he goes, "Hey, what are you guys gonna show me on the phone? What is this?" And we go, "Dad, you can watch anything, man. You can see anything. What do you wanna see?" The nice Catholic man that he is, I swear to God, he goes, "I don't know. Let me see a lady have sex with a man." And we go, "Yeah, of course that's what you wanna see. But what kind of lady? What kind of man? You can see anything." And my father, I swear to God, goes, "I don't know. Hey, you guys can show me this? Show me a lady have sex with a black guy." We go, "Why?" He goes, "I never see, but I hear a lot of stuff." I swear to God. And my father hasn't seen a dick since 1977 in a porn. He has no idea what the f***
you signing up for now, man? Okay, a in a porno isn't a anymore. It's on GMOs, man. It's a, okay? Monsanto grows porno nowadays.
And I'll never forget the moment that, okay, so we pull out the cell phone, and he goes, oh my God, what are you guys gonna show me on the phone right now? Yeah, we got that, relax, man. He goes, watch, look at this guy. We showed him this guy named Mandingo.
Oh my God. Black lady in the front like, man, dingo! I'm just joking. Show's over, everybody. Come on. We have an interview with Shaniqua. Man, dingo! She like, get that out of my face. That's a microphone. So we show Mandingo to my dad. And he kind of reacted like that, actually, man. We show my dad Mandingo on the cell phone, and he goes, hey, why does this guy have a towel? He's scared to show the pee? No, what, huh? And the minute the comes up, my dad goes, hey, wow! Holy And he looks at me, he goes, hey, tell me the truth. This thing's real or no? I go, Dad, it's real, and it's not even hard. He goes, you. I don't believe it. I go, believe it, buddy. And the second the goes in, my father just, he can't do it. He's an old Catholic man. He just can't do it. Because you can hear it on the phone. You hear the lady go, My dad goes, hey, I can't see this. I can't. He slaps the phone down. He goes, I can't see this. Tell me the truth. She gonna be okay? Hey, you guys have been absolutely amazing, huh? Come on, baby. Thank you, everybody.